Okay. I did the math. Even at 4 minutes per mission, which is less than average for me, to get one part of Ivara, it now takes 360 some odd minutes. Not including me stopping to pick up all these pieces of candy. That's 6 fucking goddamn hours. It's not just anti-so-called consumer. That's fucking mind-numbing. Who the hell has that amount of time to spend?
There's glass resonance in your
Shut up, Nora. I don't fucking care.
Cephalites. Time to smash some glass.
Nora, please, shut the fuck up. I do not fucking care.
They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable.
I'm glad I can get up from here. Look, nigger Nora, shut your fucking goddamn mouth. Ortis has a dedicated fucking volume control. You can turn his goddamn ass off. Why not everyone else? Sick of fucking hearing it. I've been doing these flying fucking spy missions for 2 fucking days. 2 fucking days. Just think about that. It's roughly 6 hours each day that I've been doing these damn things. Since yesterday. You know what? I'm gonna share the fucking suffering. In the form of this fucking stream recorded video. Yeah, there's not going to be that much talking. Just don't expect a lot. I might even mute my microphone, take my headset off, and just set it the fuck down, because there's not that much to say. It's just fucking tedious, mind-numbing bullshit. I'm tired of fucking doing it just to get one goddamn part of Ivara to feed to the fucking wall of flesh. Anybody remember last year when DE said, "We're not trying to force players to spend money in our game, we're not greedy"? Yeah, this shit being fucking 6 goddamn hours of grind to accomplish for one fucking Ivara part. 7% drop rate, my fucking ass. Where it's expected that you'll get it out of 1 out of 90 fucking drops. After the 90th fucking time you do the mission, it drops once. Yeah, that's a 1% drop rate. That's not a goddamn 7%. This is just another reason why I say drop rates, and along with every fucking thing else, needs to be modulated as you increase in mastery rank. The damage you can do, the defense and shield and health and regen you have should all increase each and every last fucking mastery rank. the damage you output on each and every last fucking weapon should increase with every mastery rank. The drop rate for every goddamn motherfucking item in the game should increase by a minimum of either 0.5% or 1% for every fucking mastery rank. This is what the average player has to go through. See all those jackasses, those other fucking Warframe YouTubers going on about shit? They don't give a fuck about the grind. They were in the so-called partner program, or whatever it's been relabeled to now. They get every goddamn thing for fucking free. The fuck do they care about you and your struggles as a new player? Or a player who's trying to go after something, only to face a goddamn fucking 8 years worth of goddamn motherfucking grind. Because after everything's said and done, you don't have infinite fucking time to sit there for 8 fucking hours straight in one goddamn sitting just to get one fucking frame. Well, technically, it's only one part of one frame that I'm after right now. No one has that fucking time. No one's going to make the fucking time. No one gives a shit to sit here doing it that fucking long. He lied. All they want you to do is give them fucking money. And if it's not them, it's fucking Microsoft or Tencent who's pulling the strings, making it so fucking grindy. Whatever it is, D needs to fucking grow a fucking pair of morals, start stroking them together, and tell everyone what the fuck's going on. Instead of lying like a little pussy-ass bitch. God damn, I hate how these fucking controllers just fucking degrade over time. Hooray for fucking auto-breach. You get a stealth kill affinity bonus in the form of an assassination. Glad he didn't see me. My previous fucking hour-long sojourn into spy missions proved that the fucking third rotation, rotation C, reward is fucking RNG, no matter if you pull it out perfectly with zero fucking alarms, zero fucking detections, it doesn't fucking matter. The only thing DE's doing is pissing on people. Pissing and shitting on the player because they want fucking money. I don't give a goddamn if it's a free game. You want fucking money? Earn it. You want me to be kind instead of calling you a piece of shit, which is what the fuck you goddamn are? Stop being a piece of fucking shit. You think it's a negative slant? Go fucking kill yourself. I don't care. Nobody's got time for your shit. You know what? I'm just gonna mute my fucking mic and keep going with these goddamn spy missions until I get that one fucking part. YouTube has a fucking upload limit of about 7 fucking hours. So if this video goes on for 7 fucking hours, so goddamn be it.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find. Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find. Tenno, we're here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. Thank you. Tenno. You are here to infiltrate data nodes and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. I need you to get inside data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data. Enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
Thank you. You must be feeling guilty. Need to atone. I'll...
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find. Thank you. I need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data. Thank you. Prepare to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Thank you.
You are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
We've got signals singing the same song as our victim. Careful now. Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back.
You are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Thank you.
Your mission is to break into enemy vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Thank you.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close. Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back. Glass is unbreakable.
Thank you.
to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Yeah.
You are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Thank you.
Navigation has been updated with new invasions. Chaos is spreading.